On June 27, 1975, a young woman, a patient at the Las Palomas clinic, escaped from her guards armed with a paring knife. The guards from the clinic, aided by the local police, searched the jungle surrounding the hospital. During the pursuit, the fugitive attacked and killed Sergeant Mariano, cutting his windpipe. She, in turn, was grazed by two bullets fired by her pursuer. Finally, luck or providence, perhaps they're the same, brought her to my doorstep. I came here for one purpose, to expose this whole affair. It's up to you to conduct an urgent and complete investigation.
She's one of our most difficult patients. Dangerous, why, she killed a man just a few hours ago. After tonight's, we'll keep her in the hole. She talked too much.
No, don't touch her! She's suffered enough!